It's not just about the water. The lead-poisoned water in Flint grabbed everyone's attention. But it's not just about the water. It's about poverty and all the risk factors that come with it. It's about neglecting people who were speaking up, who were saying, "My water tastes bad," and it all fell on deaf ears. Most of all, it's about the kids of Flint who are drinking that water. We will bring unprecedented change. My team and I discovered the high lead levels in those children. Now we're working to help them, to help their families deal with this impact. We're assessing the lead exposure, monitoring the children, and bringing in the resources needed to help them. Together, we are building a new model for public health programs. We are creating a center of excellence complete with resources for nutrition, early childhood education, and healthcare support. We will figure it out, and then we'll share it with the nation, with other struggling communities, because we're far from the only place dealing with generational issues of neglect. So this really isn't just about the water. It's about hope. It has to be about hope. That kind of hope and commitment that will bring us a better tomorrow.